你自己拍你要的。这里是安东咖啡厂。Malaysia's most historical coffee mill。里面的人在炒咖啡。算。Jawa Amerika, Brazil, Santo, Malaysia, Santo, Indonesia, Malaysia. Oh, 中国驻马大使王惠康博士曾经来。这是咖啡树，阿拉比卡。是里伯利卡。Robusta. 孙中山和他的同仁自己从税根基与共同结束。Kawasan orang suka
rasa
yang berbeza.
Ya, ada orang suka rasa yang berbeza. Arabica ni dia lebih kepada selatan. Sebab tu, that's why kita panggil this northern, this southern. Sebab selatan tak suka sangat pure coffee. We have a white coffee, sweet lemon, special golden coffee. Golden coffee use buttermilk. Different this one.
So this one originally without sugar.
Okay.
I want to buy another.
It's sachet.
But it's still. But we have the powder.
No, here they mix the sugar.
The sugar.
Because most of the people they like sugar.
Yeah.
Only we all don't.
Sugar tastes very nice, lah.
We cannot get the original taste because of the sugar.
Yeah. We have the powder.
Just powder
we
without.
Sachet, but sachet have the sugar. But sugar and coffee in sachet separate.
Separate.
You can control the sugar or you don't want sugar, you can put the sugar.
Try this one also.
Okay.
This is the Arabica. Oldest, oldest factory in Malaysia.
But this one, not commonly seen in the market. You know this brand.
Supermarket,
they don't have only. We have the what Old Town, the whatever. They got a lot of brands, but this type of brands we seldom see in the. But you all don't sell in the supermarket?
Here only.
Here only?
For tourism only.
So the price will be...
Price?
Would it be higher? More expensive for her? Compared with outside. Normally this one won't take out.